Hi everybody, we're making some mini kebabs, shish kebabs. For that, we need 500 grams of ground beef. If you want it to be juicy, you need 20% fat in that. 1 teaspoon ginger, 1 teaspoon garlic, half a cup of diced cilantro, 8 green chilies chopped finely, 1 teaspoon garam masala, 1 teaspoon roasted cumin, 2 teaspoon lemon juice, 2 tablespoon finely diced bell pepper, 2 tablespoon finely diced onion, squeezed dry, because you want it to stick to the ground beef, 2 teaspoons salt, 2 teaspoons sriracha sauce, 2 teaspoons of yogurt, 2 teaspoons of cornstarch, 2 teaspoons of flour, and half a teaspoon of monosodium glutamate, because if you want it to taste kind of good like that. So now we're going to marinate the beef for 2 hours, or you can leave it marinated overnight, that works too. But that's what we're doing now. So that's the cumin. The garam masala. Yogurt. Bell pepper. Onions, green chili peppers, ginger and garlic, and the cilantro. And sriracha sauce. And the monosodium glutamate, lemon juice, salt, and that's the cornstarch and flour. For 2 hours, we're going to let this marinate, and then we're going to come back to it. So this is our ground beef. It's been in the fridge for an hour. We're just mixing it up again a little bit more before we start making it into shish kebabs. Mini shish kebabs. And now we take a little dab of oil and you grab a metal chopstick. That's it. And like that, we're doing all of them until the whole bowl is done. So we have about 15 shish kebabs here, and we actually need very little oil to fry it up because they're kebabs, so we'll use about that much. And just let it heat up. Medium heat, because we're gonna be cooking it at medium heat. That's what we need, medium heat for kebabs. We'll turn these over in a few minutes. Now we just turn them over. It's been about 3 minutes. Covered it up to cook it thoroughly for a few minutes more. And it's been about 5 more minutes, and now they're about done. The last batch was a little crispy, so this batch is probably going to be less burnt, hopefully. We didn't have a rough estimate. So this got me thinking, like, lower heat maybe and less time, and it'll turn out good. That was about 3.5 minutes. Covering it up for 2 minutes at medium low heat.